Quick, slow. Quick. All right, so we're stomping bugs.
I was not blessed with a great deal of coordination, and I haven't danced since like the late 80s.
When you teach dance, almost everybody that comes onto the floor comes with a whole lot of baggage. You have to figure out what their strengths and what their weaknesses are.
Rick has been more than patient and very enthusiastic and very encouraging, which has been a real help for my confidence. Little tiny fragile ego.
And we're gonna go stomp, 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 boom.
Let's drop!
Dance can be a life-changing thing. I hope that I inspire an interest in continuing with this.
He's really been a dream as an instructor. You see yourself moving from one end of the floor to the other and in a really nice way. And I wish I could continue on with this.
He told me in no uncertain terms that he didn't want to be out there looking like a girl.
Everybody get down!
If you look up the history of the dance, it's one of those dances that actually started as two men dancing together, which makes it a good candidate, I think, for a guy-guy routine.